freezing temperatures, all 34 matches went ahead, which meant a first game in charge at Fleetwood for Graeme Alexander. One game in, Graeme's already lasted longer than Leroy at Torquay. Mind you, those 10 minutes were pretty priceless.